Well, baby, another day, another dial.
Yeah. Is there something wrong, Luke?
No. I'm fine. I'm just... what movie do you want to watch?
What's ever fine with me?
I do want to show you What About Bob. It's one of the best movies in the world. Okie dokie.
You sound a little bit upset. Are you alright?
I don't know, baby. It's just... It's been months since I see my family, and they're dead, and I'm the only one alive. Don't you ever feel like, you know, what would it be like without family?
Yeah, that sucks. I'm sorry to hear that. It really gets to you, you know? That's very sad. I don't know what you're going through. I do. But I don't really know how you feel. What I think it's best is to think about the positive things what's going on right now. Like, you have me and Richie and all your other friends.
Yeah, you're right. I getcha.
Well, let's watch this movie and then let's forget about everything that's going on right now with you. Alright, baby? Come on.
Okay. Ugh. I don't know, 2 weeks or something?
These schedules, really suck.
Yeah, I can agree with that. Besides, what's the point about high school? This sucks. Yeah. And by the way, where the hell is Luke? He should be hanging out with us, not his dang girlfriend. This sucks. Come on, guys. I think we should chill about that. Besides, he loves her to death, and she loves him to death. So let's give them some time. You gotta admit, my guy, the kid's an animal. Amen to that.
Psst. Hey. Hey. Get over here.
Okay.
Beth, does that keep getting closer?
What do you need me for?
Shh. Oh my flipping gosh, what the hell happened to you?
I don't want to talk about it. You know what? I'm gonna talk about it.
Why do you think I... Look at me. I almost got murdered.
Yes, I see that.
So you don't care? Where did that thing go? I know I had it. Ah. Wait, what are you doing? I'm stuck. What are you doing? What are you doing? You'll see. Why didn't you warn me? What do you mean? You know exactly what I mean.
I don't.
Listen to me, you son of a... Listen to me. My family does not know I'm alive, and I don't care. I don't care. Understand?
What are you doing to me?
Listen to me. You didn't care. You didn't care about me. We were best friends since kindergarten. And this is what you do to me? I don't understand. I don't know what I did. I'm sorry about that. You almost died. I Why didn't she warn me that Luke Lionheart was gonna be there? He almost killed me! I almost died. Why didn't she warn me? I didn't think. I didn't like the boy, but I like him now. And besides, you don't understand what happened. The Lucas, he's in a coma.
What? I don't believe you. But here's what I do believe. I don't understand. You're way better than you know, the others. Do you know what's different about all those other friends, Billy? Is that I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, please. We were best friends. I don't understand. Please.
I'm sorry, man. This is how life is. I'm gonna kill you.
No. Please. Please.
Yeah, so, what the hell is that? Who's in here? Let me go find out. I don't like the sound of that. Ooh.